would you define Buddhist joy? When a Christian has a joyful, mystical experience, it's because he's in touch or in union with a loving God, perhaps. What is the essence of Buddhist joy, atheistic joy?
I welcome this sort of question, because people do often have the idea that Buddhism is rather gloomy. They can't make it out why Buddhists are so cheerful. They very often think we're not practicing our own religion properly. We can't be very good Buddhists because, in fact, we're cheerful. But yes, what we call sympathetic joy has a very, very important place in Buddhism. We feel that when we look out on the world, when we see people who suffer, we must feel compassion. But when we see people who are happy, then we should naturally and spontaneously feel great joy. We should be happy that others are happy. And this is what we call sympathetic joy. And it occupies a very important place in Buddhist spiritual life and Buddhist spiritual training.
And it has brought you this joy. Your life is full
of
this joy.
I would certainly say that perhaps the greatest joy that I experience is when I see people coming into Buddhism, coming into the FWBO, and changing. I see them coming in very often neurotic, you know, worried, heavily conditioned, with all sorts of emotional problems. And I see them, with the help of meditation and with the help of communication with other human beings, with the help of their study of the Dharma, the Buddhist teaching, just becoming more and more happy, more and more positive in every way. And this certainly gives me very great joy indeed. And this is what I mean when I speak in terms of sympathetic joy.